boo-hoo goo for all you poor poo-pills who don't get a sorry moaning ceremony for the Chiefs you believe you've achieved. But don't get your slossage in a knot trying to pat your own back on the hiney. You think you're intelligent because you've got a diploma now? I used to hug and kiss a piece of paper too, back when you were still using it as your diaper. I hate to pomp your circumcised stance, but higher education? Schmeier schmed boo, nah, son. The universe shitty system is a snore.org. What could be more boring than a huge, shiny, institutional vampire spitting out twisted squares, eager to suckle the fat teat of a corporate meat grinder? I've suckled meatier things in my sleep without ever even knowing what was being done to me. You feel me, Chibunny? 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 School Chibunny. Learning is Chibunny. Monkey see, monkey do. Do. My do. Education do. Was monkey contemplate life until monkey so smart, monkey invited to give graduation speech to bunch of dumber monkeys. And now I shall hurl my thesis at you. So strap on your thinking, strap on. My mouth's about to pinch off a loaf of wisdom to fact you in the face. And I expect you to lap up every drop of my commencement. I want to tell you a little story. It's about a young kid who was maybe a little different than the others. And sure, he was teased and punched every day. But he grew up, and he got his revenge. Last night, he came over, and he beat me up this time. He plopped in my soupage and made me watch him eat it. Weird dude. But I'll get him back one day. And that would be a lesson to us all. You see, the great pond of infinite wisdom is filled one drop at a time, and I am the biggest drip the world has ever known. I have attained more onenesses than all you nobodies put together, so I can outprofound you with one third eye tied behind my soul. I'm such an autodidact. Every one of my teachers told me I autodied. I don't know the meaning of the word willful ignorance, and I don't intend to find out. And you think you're better than me just because you actually are? Your logic's about as circular as a pregnant egg that's about to get knocked up against your face with the birth of my bouncing baby fist, cesarean doggy style. It's a girl, puppy! If your mind's eye could hear the thought dreams of my heart screams, your soul hole would smell elbows. But then again, all the great ones are misunderstood in their time. Me, I can't even tell time. You see, in the places where ordinary, typical people see a roadblock with a huge sign that says, "Danger, sheer drop," I don't see it. I keep going. And where the normies see a mangled freak at the bottom of a cliff screaming for his mama, all I see is a bunch of happy faces laughing and pointing at a severely damaged soul. But am I willing to be a mentor? Ask the other men I adore. I have 5 thick dictums in the main vein of my brain, and I am throbbing to secrete them directly into your earhole. I hope you brought a change of undies for your furs. You're about to cream your Jesus. Dictum wondo, wondo. If you think you gun, you gun. If you think you gunt, you gunt. Dictum tundo, tundo. Youth may be wasted on the young, but it's better than watching the old do their waste into the mouth of madness. I can still taste it. Dictum thribal, thribal. No matter how gloom things get, there's always the future. Even the United States of America used to have a future. They tried to tell us Americans the sky's the limit, so we destroyed the sky. Where's your limit now? Oh, burning with toxic poison? Suck that limit.
Suck it. Suck it.
Dictum quaternium.
Quaternium.
In life, don't be one of those chumps who divides the world into us and them. Me, I thirst for we. Humanity's arc of we is long, but it bends towards me, and I long to drink it in, just so long as no one pisses in my face. So, whether you are black, white, yellow, or purple, we should all help the guy who is purple. He's choking! Unless he's Asian, in which case, he's just drinking. Dictum. Hawk, miss. Hawk, miss. Hawk. those special souls who are just crazy enough to think they can change the world are usually the ones who do capture badgers and try to blow them up with our minds. But every once in a while, the badgers bite! Well, this is it. Time for my set of footprints in the sand to slither away. You'll probably die without me to guide you, but if you ever get stuck in a pre-cosmic predicament and don't know what to do, remember, just ask yourself, what is the difference between life, 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 life,